feel exciting because I have finished all my second exam.
Mm-hmm.
And how are you?
I'm very fine, thank you. Just having a very busy day. But we need to do your test, so are you ready?
Yes, I am ready.
Okay, good job. Now, the first thing is, I want you to tell me, what are you like? Can you describe yourself?
I think I am a little bit shy people, but I am very respectful to another people when they are need help.
Okay, very well. Now, I want you to tell me, if you had $1 million, if you win $1 million, what would you do with that money?
I think first I will travel around the world with my family.
Okay.
If it's a lot, I will do a charity.
Okay, very well. Next thing, we're going to be talking about making suggestions, and I would like you to tell me, can you give me like 3 phrases that you can use when you want to make suggestions?
Yeah, 3 phrases. Like, first it is, shall we do something?
Mm-hmm.
Would you mind?
Mm-hmm.
And why don't we mind me?
Yeah. The next thing is, I want you to think about, you know, you've just been invited to go to a place and you don't feel like going there. So can you think and tell me, what is this invitation and how did you say no? How did you decline that?
Can you say?
Yeah, yeah. So you've been invited to do something and you don't feel like doing it, right?
Yeah.
So you need to tell us what that is, the invitation, and then how did you decline it? What reasons did you give to say no?
Last week, my mom was free, so was invite me to go to, do you know Ulu?
Yeah.
Yes, my mom go to invite me to go there to watch the fireplace.
Mm-hmm.
But I don't like to go in, and there are a lot of work I need to do, so I decline her, and I said I have a lot of homework, and I said why don't we go we'll go to the cinema next week. Because the firework we watch a lot, so it's boring.
Yeah. Okay, that's a good excuse. Now the next thing is, I want you to tell me about your school. So what kind of secondary school do you go to?
My kind of school is secondary public school.
Mm-hmm. So do you like it?
I think I like it because it is cheap for the pay for the everyone.
Mm-hmm. Okay. So can you tell me how many students are there in each class?
I think it is about 50 pupils in each class.
Mm-hmm.
You think it's a lot?
I think it's a very big number, especially for one teacher. And you need to speak out a lot. Maybe you need a microphone because your throat will be hurting.
Yeah, I think the teacher will, if the class is not behave well to the teacher, the teacher will be angry and they will tired.
Yeah, it's very tiring to have many students who are very naughty. So can you tell me, in your school, does the pupils behave nicely or not?
I think it is the pupil behave nicely to the teacher.
Mm-hmm.
It's more than the people who don't behave nicely.
Mm. Okay. So are your teachers strict or not strict enough?
I think they are strict.
Mm. So what kind of punishment do you get when you do something wrong?
For example, when you don't eat the lunch at school and you go out of school not ask the teacher to go out. You mustn't go to school for a week.
Oh, so they expel you for a week?
Yes.
Oh, I think that's a good punishment. So what is your favorite subject?
My favorite subject is math.
Mm-hmm. And which one don't you like?
I don't like literature because I don't like to write the essay and tell my feeling about the poem.
Okay, very well. So let's move on to the next part. I want you to remember a time that you had an argument with someone. So you're going to tell me what was the argument about, how did you resolve it, and what happened after you resolved it.
I have an agreement with my brother.
Mm-hmm.
When we finished the game, we was lost, so we was agreement with the other why we were lost.
Mm-hmm.
And my brother and I were ready to fight each other.
Mm-hmm.
But my mother was there, so I was stop and I rather find the way why we were lost, and we wouldn't do it together. We want to let it be again, so we can always win.
Okay, very well. So the next thing is, I want you to change these sentences into reported speech. Like we have, I have got. I think this one should be, I get on well with the housemate, said James.
Yeah.
So can you change that?
Yes. James said that she got on well with the housemates.
Okay, next one is, will you take me to the show? Asked Roberta.
Roberta asked if I would take her to the show.
Okay, so we haven't studied this grammar subject yet.
The students said they haven't studied that grammar subject yet.
Right. The thief robbed the lady and ran down the street.
The man said that the thief had robbed the lady and ran down the street.
Okay, very well. So the